History. Our men and women have fought for our freedom all over the world, from jungles to deserts. Many we have lost along the way, and many have been injured. Do we often take the chance to say thank you for your service? Do we take the time to think about the fathers, mothers, sons, daughters, wives, and husbands lost or injured in service? This is the ultimate sacrifice. To fight for your country, to fight for your people, to fight for freedom. Freedom, it isn't free, and it comes at a cost. Who is here to help the wounded and injured? Vets in their time of need. The Semper Fi Fund. Take the time to join us Sunday, May 20th at American Legion Post 490 across from Ellington Field as we kick off the Ride for Heroes campaign, benefiting the Semper Fi Fund, where riders will ride across the U.S. raising funds and awareness for injured veterans. The festivities will include a barbecue fundraiser, moonwalks, live music, free hot dogs for the kids, and much more. Festivities start at 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. See you there.